What makes Informatica's intelligent data governance different? Often, the amount of manual effort needed to run a successful data governance program can be detrimental to its success. One of the ways we address this is with our ability to automate the tagging of technical metadata, linking it to a business concept without manual intervention. This will allow business users to find underlying data by searching on a term that is familiar to them, rather than asking them to know every single plausible name for a field. In doing so, we facilitate collaboration between technical and business communities at scale. We use three mechanisms to make these connections. This demo will talk through each of them. The first mechanism we use is looking at the names of the objects. Oftentimes, the names in the database will be an abbreviation of the name of the concept. Accounting date glossary term matched to accounting underscore DT column name. This is a relatively straightforward example where date has been abbreviated to DT. For accounts receivable aging category description, the field is named AR underscore aging underscore category underscore desk. This has shortened the first two words to initials only, but still our matching technology has found it. And a mixture of acronyms and abbreviations will still be picked up, as we can see in this third example, accounts receivable item balance amount matched to AR underscore item underscore BAL underscore AMT. The results of this matching can also be seen in a report at the resource level. This shows all data assets and their business glossary associations that are made automatically. Another intelligent inference can be seen here, where synonyms have been recognized, account period begin date has been matched to account period start date. By looking at the names alone, we have done more than 50% of the business glossary associations automatically, with 99% accuracy. The second way we make these associations is through what we call data domain discovery, where we use rules to classify the data. These rules could be based on regular expressions, for example, to identify a date which has a clear pattern to it, or reference tables, which could locate a list of internal product IDs, or even component parts and proximity, allowing us to recognize the fields that make up a dress, or the fact that a date near a product ID and an address is likely to relate to an order. These domains can be as simple or as complex as you like, and what's more, we do not expect you to build them all from scratch. We have more than 120 of these set up and ready to use out of the box. One example of an out-of-the-box domain is email address. Here we can see the EDC has located an example of an email address field and is recommending it be tagged as such with a confidence score of 77%. The threshold is entirely up to you, and if you wanted this to count as an auto tag, you could configure that. However, you may want to review the sample data before confirming. In this instance, we can see that the suggestion certainly appears accurate. The third method for finding this data is based on data similarity. This leverages the work we've already done by clustering similar-looking data. If we've tagged one column as a customer ID, and we then detect similar data, for example, with similar patterns or distinct values, then this will also be recommended as being a customer ID. When working with one customer who were tracking candy bar names, the similarity matching allowed us to find where these were propagated all across the enterprise, even where columns were poorly named. To sum up, we have multiple different ways of finding your key data elements and tagging them to save you from the manual effort. We will look at column names and abbreviations and synonyms in column titles. We will look at patterns, reference tables, and leverage rules when looking at the data. We will then propagate these matches, learning as we go and building on our knowledge to find even more similar data. We will therefore ensure that metadata across your enterprise is located and contextualized so that it is accessible for the business users and can be leveraged as a true asset.